Hi guys, this is Sakshi, your educator on Unacademy, and I'm back with yet another lesson on learning root words to expand your vocabulary. So let us begin with our today's lesson without any further ado. This lesson is presented by me, Sakshi Saluja. This is a small slide about me. I'm an MBA postgraduate. I'm a freelance content writer by profession. I love to read, write, watch movies, watch English series. If you like my lessons and if they are benefiting you in any way whatsoever, please follow me on this link on Unacademy so that whenever I post a new lesson, you are notified for the same. If you have any doubts, any feedbacks you would like to give regarding the lessons or otherwise, if you have any queries about the lesson or any word which you are not understanding, please post them in the comment section. I would like to help you out with the same and clear your doubts. Do not forget to rate, review, recommend and share the lesson among maximum people once you have benefited from the lesson. So let us begin with our today's lesson. This root word for this lesson is aug, aux or auc. Okay, A-U-G, A-U-C or A-U-X. So wherever you find this root word, it means to increase. All right, so let us see the words which are associated with this root word. The first word is August. Now, August is having the root word A-U-G. Now, you must be wondering, for those of you who don't know the other meaning of August, you must be wondering that it is the month name. It's a name of a month. So, how can it be related to increase? Okay, how can it be related to the meaning of the root word increase? That is increase. So, I would like to tell you that August is a word also in English language, if you don't know in that case. So, which means a respected and impressive personality, okay? To have that, aura, to be very dignified in your approach, then you are an August person, okay? So, it is related to the root word. Why? Because you are increasing your dignity by being august, okay? So if you are an august person, that means you have an increased dignity, you have an increased grandeur, okay? You are a very charming person. Your aura is great, okay? So that's august. So if you use it in a sentence, I'm blessed to be in the august company like yours. So that means I am blessed to be with you, that you are an august company for me. So, I am blessed to be with you. You are a dignified personality. Also, it is not necessary that it will be a person only who will be august. It can be anything, okay? It can be your performance. If you give a very good, a very dignified performance, your performance can be called as august. So, an august performance. Okay, so anything dignified, anything respected, anything very, very impressive is August. Overwhelmingly impressive is August. So that's how you can use the word, and it is related to the root word also because it's increasing the respect, okay? Because you are doing such a thing that it's increasing your respect. So you are an August personality or you have given an August performance. So anyways, you can use it. The next word is auk, which is related to this root word, auk, auction. Auction means to increase your sale by bidding, okay? You know, everybody knows what auction is. So, why do we do auction? We place a thing for auction, we place it out for bidding. Why? Because we want to sell it. So, in order to increase the sales of a thing, you put it to auction. So, when you use it in a sentence, you say he will put his painting to auction and donate the proceeds to charity. So whatever proceeds are, the whatever money he will get from the painting, he will donate it to charity. So he has put out his painting to auction. Now people will bid. I hope all of you know what happens in an auction. People bid and the highest bidder bags the deal. Okay, so in that case, whoever pays the highest amount, the painting will be sold to that person, and then the proceeds, the amount which the painter will get from the charity, from the auction, he will donate it to charity. So that is what it means, and then word increase is coming, so it is related to the root word. Our next word is auxiliary. Now, auxiliary is related to the root word aux. Okay, so auxiliary basically means extra support, okay, some extra assistance. So whenever extra is there, that means you are increasing it, na? So increased support or increased assistance, when you are taking, that means you are taking auxiliary thing, okay, auxiliary support. Like for example, the shopkeeper needed an auxiliary staff during the sale. That means when the sale was on, people, because obviously customers will throng on the shop, they will come to buy because at discounted rates everybody wants to buy. So because there will be a lot of rush in the shop, that's why the shopkeeper wants an extra staff. Okay, he wants an increased support from the staff. So that's how we can use it in a sentence. Our next word for today is augment, A-U-G. Okay, AUG, the root word is over here, and augment basically means to increase the intensity of something or the size of something. In any way, it basically means to increase, all right? So anything. So if you say heavy rains will augment the water supply in Mumbai. So when heavy rains happen in Mumbai, generally there's a scarcity of water, but in the rainy season, because people wait for the rainy season, because then there is an extra supply of water. So the heavy rains will augment the water supply in Mumbai. It will increase the water supply in Mumbai. So it will remove the scarcity and hence people will get water. So that is the meaning of augment. And this is all we have in this slide. Please find out more words if you find related to this root word. Also, I hope these lessons are helping you. They are benefiting you. They will benefit you the maximum if you are retaining them also. Because here in these lessons, we are learning new words. We are learning their meanings. We are trying to retain them with the help of root words. But the thing is, the motive will be achieved when you retain them also, okay? And you use them. The key to everything is that you have to use them, because this is my funda. Because if I don't use new words in sentences, I forget. I tend to forget. So that is why I am advising you that if you are learning a new word, I am giving you one example as a sentence. And I've put that word in that sentence and shown you how you have to use that word. Now it's your job to make more sentences. Also, whenever you're writing something or you are speaking, it would be better that you start using these words. Okay, start using good vocabulary instead of normal words. So whenever you speak normal words, just try and think that, do you know a better advanced word of this normal word? So if you know, try to use it over there, okay? Because once you use it, I promise you will remember it forever. It will be etched in your memory. This is a strategy. So try doing that. If it helps you, let me know. Also, I will come back with a new root word in my next lesson. Please watch it for the new root word. Until then, keep learning, keep growing. Thanks for watching.